everybody! I'm here today to show you how to change lanes to pass the driving test. If you are going to take your driving test in the near future and you want to pass, you need to show that examiner that you know how to change lanes. So if you want to pass the driving test, you have to show them that you know how to change lanes safely, properly, and effectively. And I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. I'm going to start off by explaining it, and then I'm going to go on the road and I'll demonstrate. So first of all, this is the process that I use to change lanes, okay? I signal right or left, okay? Then I check my rear view mirror. Then I check my side mirror, right or left, depending on which side I'm switching towards. Then I check my blind spot on either side, right or left, depending on which side I'm switching towards. And then I switch lanes. Now that's the basics of it. In some places, they signal first. That's what I was taught, signal first. In other places, they check their mirrors first and you signal after your mirrors. So check locally with your own regulations to find out what you have to do, okay? But those are the basic steps. Now, for the actual art of changing lanes, if you want to pass the driving test, you can't just simply do it, you know, just do it and get it done. You have to do it smoothly and safely. There are a few factors that come into play, and I'm going to tell you what those factors are. So you got to make sure that you have smooth steering, and I'll demonstrate as soon as I get on the road over here. You have to have smooth steering. So your actual lane change has to be relatively smooth. Not smooth as butter, but pretty smooth. We'll leave it at that. You have to also maintain your speed. You don't want to be accelerating when you're changing lanes. You don't want to be braking when you're changing lanes. You want to keep your speed pretty much as is. You want to maintain your speed. And you also basically have to make sure that it's safe to switch. So make it safe to switch. And in order to do that, you have to check your mirrors, you have to check your blind spot and so forth, and then you'll know that it's safe to switch. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go onto the street right over here. We're gonna just speed up just a little bit to make sure that we, there's a huge crowd of people that's about to cross, but they're way back there. I just didn't wanna have to pause the video for like 5 minutes and wait for them to cross. We're driving down a relatively empty street. I'm gonna switch lanes to my right. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it rather slowly at first and then I'll speed it up. I'm gonna signal right. Now I'm checking my rear view mirror, my right side mirror, my right blind spot. I can see that it's safe to switch. So I'm gonna steer to the right, just a slight steer. And then now that I'm in the right lane, I steer back to the left to straighten the car out, okay? And now I'm approaching a yellow light. I'm gonna slow down. I have lots of space, lots of time to slow down and come to a stop. But what you wanna do is follow that procedure, like I said. Now, with regards to the factors, smooth steering, okay? Like I said, as you saw, I just steered slightly to the right, just a slight turn of the wheel. And then when I was in the right lane, then I steered just slightly to the left to straighten the car out. Very smooth. We're not going aggressively. We're not steering a lot. Just slight movements like that. With regards to maintaining speed, you can't see my speedometer or my gauges, but I was maintaining my speed. I wasn't speeding up, I wasn't braking, I was just slightly on the gas pedal, just enough to maintain my speed, and making sure that it's safe to switch. Obviously, I did my mirror checks and I did my blind spot check. Now I'll switch lanes to the left. Check this out. Signal left, rear view mirror, left side mirror, left blind spot, it's safe to switch, slightly steer to the left, slightly straighten out. Now I cancel my signal. I forgot to mention that. Once you've switched lanes, you want to cancel your signal. Very simple and straightforward. We'll do two more switches. Signal right, rear view mirror, right side mirror, right blind spot, safe to proceed. So I'm slightly steering right. Now I'm steering left again to straighten out. And then we are going to switch lanes to the left again. So signal left, rear view mirror, left side mirror, left blind spot. I'm free and clear and safe to switch. Slightly steer to the left, straighten out. Just like that. One more lane switch because I have to actually get into this turning lane. Left signal, rear view mirror, left side mirror, left blind spot. Steer to the left, just like that. And now I'm slowing down in this lane. Now, once again, a key factor. You want to try and avoid braking or accelerating while you're switching lanes. Your foot is basically going to be on the gas pedal, but just maintaining speed. It's not going to be pressing it hard. It's just maintaining speed. Like, if I was going 50 kilometers an hour and I'm switching lanes, if you know, my foot is just going to have to remain on the gas pedal to maintain that speed of 50 kilometers an hour. You should also make sure that in your new lane, that you're going to, it's going at the same speed. You don't want to be going 50 in the left lane and then you're switching to the right lane and you have to slow down to 30, right? That's not a good lane change. You want to be able to maintain your speed safely and legitimately as you switch lanes. But the process is simple. If you want to pass the driving test, like I said, you know, make sure that you know the proper procedure for where you live, whether you signal first or whether you check your mirrors first. Check your local regulations, ask a driving instructor, ask a driving examiner, a driving test examiner, to figure out what is the order. But once you know the order, it's a matter of just following that procedure, but, you know, making sure that your steering is smooth, making sure that you're able to maintain your speed, doing all of those extra little things, and making sure that it's completely safe to change lanes. But that's it. In this video, I've shown you how to change lanes to pass the driving test. Once again, this is a lesson for beginner drivers, but by all means, even if you've had your license for 50 years, you can probably learn something from watching this video tutorial. So that's basically it. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.